Alright, in this next little room, we'll be coming across another robot. Which, at distance, it can shoot multiple missiles at you, and it has a laser. And then, at close range, it stomps its feet at you. So, I was just fighting it close range. It's supposed to attack it up front and personal. Cause that stump is the only thing they can do when you're up in your face. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Don't lunge at that. I forgot about that. And when they do the lasers, when they hit you with the laser, it takes away some of your rage force and they absorb it. It's a little weird.
Look at you all busted up.
That's just the way it works. Yeah, and he is a busted up. You ripped right through him. Literally. Alright, we're going to here. Drug tags.
In the future, all you have to do is...
Personal log. Boulevard Trask.
My work on detection of the mutant gene is advancing even faster than I hoped. I've now developed a device that can scan blood simply by placing it in contact with skin. While creating this technology, I've begun to realize that mutants are a threat.
Time to get to work.
Themselves when their powers first activate. And this is where I hope mutant detection will have the greatest benefit. If we can find mutants before they become active, we can help them prepare.
Alright, you want to activate this, and you want to do this very quickly. It is timed. Sensitive. And you'll get lasered. And we don't do that quick enough. It is one shot too. Game just glitched. wonder that they're robot and thing gets out.
Clearance.
Yes, of course, but...
Scan verified. Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks, Doc.
All things considered, I could have been a lot worse. Look at my back and torso. Oh, just... Wow, it's a good thing I have a healing factor. Because my stomach would go on. Done, robots. This is spin attack. Man, this place is huge. How deep underground is it? We finally reached the bottom.
Best way of staying alive.
What exactly did happen, Donna?
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
That's okay, he wants me to kill her. I think there was something up there. Other than the dude, the duplicate of himself. God damn it. I hate when stuff is time like that. There is something up here. I figured it. One of the news could turn into a little orbsies. Alright. I don't know where the blue shifty lady went. Maybe she died. I don't know. Alright, what you want to do here is you want to bring, drag this over here. Do you notice that the one eye is a flame and the other one isn't? So we're going to light this up. And then both eyes are aflame and the door open. This is moving towards me pretty darn fast. Over here. Oh, she got spiked. Forget. This is gonna be a pain in the butt. As you see, there's that duplicate guy on the other side. And that thing needs a crank. But this guy right here is the protector.
I'm the best at what I do.
So grab this guy. Unfortunately, he's got also time. Stop grabbing it and kill it. Jeez. That's someone stabbing you in the back.
Get
have an easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent. Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead. I'm a lot of things. Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault? Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right, I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
I said before, I want to be killed by my own mishaps. Not jumping on stuff properly, my timing sucking. I once haven't been killed by the enemy yet. There's a mutagen over there. I missed it. Damn it. These purple teleporter devices do not stay where you put them. So it makes, they start sliding back, so you want to put it as far as you can go and quickly jump into it. It was flat back.
Use that
funny one.
Personal log, Representative Robert Kelly.
In putting the team together for Project Wide Awake, I've located a very promising young scientist named Bolivar Trask. His graduate studies yielded a blood test that identifies mutant genetics. I can only hope Dr. Trask will join the team and continue his research into mutant detection.
Yeah, and he'll build a whole bunch of sentinels while he's at it, too. Oh yeah, that's right. I said don't do that.
We should start sedating test subjects to prevent this from happening again.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what am I gonna do here is we're gonna bring this teleporter into this room here. I'll put it on the railing. Put it in the room. Jump down here. Grab these duct tags. Grab the power cell, bring it into here, jump up here, out of war. It kind of sucks, I know I missed something. I know where it is, but yeah, I forgot to grab it. It kind of makes me mad. Okay, I moved the teleporter right there just because it turned this button.
Freezing sequence initiated.
You turn on the cryo freezer, because what you have to do is you have to go into that room, but you have to be frozen to do so. Oh, I didn't make it in time. Because it's... If you try going there without being frozen,
it says
heat detected. It won't let you go through. So you have to go through like that.
Down here and find out.
All mutants seem to labor under the impression that they're special, better than humans, almost superior. Bah! I know the truth. You're freaks of nature, aberrations. You're a cancer that
must be eradicated before you kill off humanity.
Bob, you picked a real bad day to give me this speech.
Are you threatening me, mutant? Security will be here soon enough. But in the meantime, let me show you how I intend on ridding the Earth of your kind.
Mark one Sentinel. Mark one Prototype. Deflected them! I honestly did not expect me to put deflected those things. I was grabbing a health thingy, okay? Don't be shooting at me when I'm grabbing a health thingy. You can't jump on its back, right? It's like a one shot there.
More than an animal that should be terminated.
Then what are you waiting for?
Shoot me.
I wouldn't have just done that. I wouldn't have just cut off his hand and just left him there, because he could easily survive that. I would have cut off his head to a viable brain.